feel them.
I'd be lovable. I'd be loved, and I'd love myself.
You know what? This hand started moving toward the other. You're not doing that on purpose, are you?
No.
Okay. So very good, very good. You're doing great, by the way. So you're lovable, and you love yourself. And if you love yourself, just try this with me. Pretend you love yourself. What's the intention with that? What's the higher intention for that? What's the purpose for loving yourself and being lovable?
I'd be happy.
You'd be happy. And if you're happy, what's the intention in that? What's the purpose for
that? I'd be able to be my true self and radiate my light outward. And just be myself. Be myself.
Do you realize that the other part also said that the highest intention is to be myself? And now this one says the highest intention is to be myself. Do the parts recognize that they both have the same highest intention? Have them look at each other and recognize that they both, do they recognize that they both have resources that both want and can use? There are positive benefits there. Do they recognize that? Do they recognize that they were both part of a larger whole because before they were separated? Do they recognize that? Are there any other parts that would like to join the integration? If there are, it's okay. If there aren't, it's okay. Are there?
Yeah.
Okay, have them come in right in the middle, in between the hands there. And don't let your hands come together any faster that you can integrate all of that inside the depth of your unconscious mind. Wherever there used to be conflict, let it be peace, wholeness, reconnection with your true God consciousness. Let it happen at the deepest level, at the not the molecular level, not the atomic level, not the subatomic level, the smallest particles in your body, everywhere where used to be conflict and strife and opposition, let it now be oneness and wholeness. And so that you can truly be yourself, your true self, as you are. And recognize that as you are good enough. You are lovable. And just allow the integration to happen at the deepest, deepest, deepest levels of the unconscious mind throughout your whole body. And you may feel shifts of energy happening inside you. And you may feel things shifting and moving around. And you may feel all this, and that's okay. As the integration happens in the deepest level of the unconscious mind. Good, now the hands touched. Good, now bring the two parts inside and allow the integration to continue. And now we'll give the client a moment. Allow the client a moment to stabilize. And once she's done, the hands will come automatically down and go. Allow the integration to happen. Take your time, that's fine. The shifts, the energetic shifts happen inside you. The energy travels, moves around because now they used to be boundaries there, now they aren't. Now there's wholeness. Exactly, just allow all of that to happen. And notice how good it feels to be rid of the old conflict and how much energy is being sent. Different it feels. Nice color shift, by the way, did you guys notice? Now when the color shift happens, like this, it's a sign that the client has gone out of sympathetic functioning, which is stress mode, into parasympathetic functioning, which is peace and relaxation. So we have a confirmation that actually the tension that was held in the conflict is gone. Good job. And when you're done, you can open your eyes and come back to me. Welcome back.
Thank you.
How was that trip?
Yeah, good. Good.
Smell popcorn? That'll bring you back to Earth.
Mm.